morning, GMS. My name is Kate.
And my name is Cole.
Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date is Tuesday, February 4th, 2020.
We begin our show with the weather.
AJ, what can we expect from the weather today?
Hard hit, hard struggle, it's a sacrifice.
Thank you, Kate and Cole. Today's weather is sunny with 0% chance of rain and a high of 70 and a low of 43 with a cool breeze in the early afternoon and late evening. This is AJ reporting from WGMS, now to Julie with your birthday.
It's time to blow it up, time to lock and load, time to take the field, time to start the show. This is our moment.
Thank you, AJ. Hello, GMS. My name is Julie Smith. Today I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Jayla Jackson. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS, now to Slay with your lunch.
This is our time.
Thank you, Julie. Good morning, WGMS. My name is Slade. Today in the hot bar, we will be having whole baked biscuit, sausage patty, gravy, and salad. On the grab-and-go bar, we will be having a choice of a Jeremy Express or a turkey and cheese wrap with string cheese and fresh fruit. Tomorrow in the hot bar, we will be having chicken bites, cream potatoes, and peas. Now to Gus with their sports.
Thank you, Slade. Hello, Wildcats. My name is Gus, and I'm here at the sports. Tennis practice will start January 24th at the high school from 3:30 to 5:30. Sign-up sheets are in the office for outdoor track. They will have a practice on the 10th. Come out and support our Wildcats. Now to Addie Grace with your school announcements.
Thank you, Gus. Hi, my name is Addie Grace, and I would like to share some of the school announcements with you. Yearbooks are still on sale. They are $38. You don't want to miss out on purchasing your yearbook this year. 8th graders, you can purchase your ads online at balfour.com. Brindley Mountain Primary School needs our help. Please bring some supplies. If you are in Beta Club, you can bring something for a service point. There's a parent walkthrough today. On February 6th, progress reports go home. 7th grade, Ms. Crowley's 39 weeks book reports are due March 2nd. 8th grade, Ms. Price's class book reports are due March 6th. This concludes our announcements for today. Now back to Kate and Cole.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm Cole Atkinson.
And I'm Kate Jackson.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Have a great day.
This just in. Today is the last day to buy the yearbook. Do not wait. There is only one yearbook left. Again, only one yearbook left.
What? Oh, you're going to buy the very last yearbook?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, there you go.
I'll be like me. Get the yearbook before it's too late.
We interrupt this show for an important message about the stolen yearbook.
Crime doesn't pay.
Buy your yearbook today.
Then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do?
Don't wait. Buy your yearbook today.